In Aurora, Colorado, a police shooting investigation that started with calls to 911 for help. Richard Black, a Vietnam vet, had found an intruder in his home and in a confrontation shot and killed him.
Officers arrived on scene and heard gunfire.
When police went inside, they described a chaotic scene.
Officers confronted an armed male. The male was shot.
But the man they shot and killed was Richard Black, the homeowner, not the suspect who had broken into the house. After police searched the home, they discovered the intruder in the bathroom already shot and killed. Investigators calling it a heartbreaking and tragic situation for everyone involved. The officer who shot the homeowner has been placed on paid administrative reassignment. Former LAPD SWAT member Scott Reet says homeowners have the right to defend themselves.
They have that gun in their hand. The police get there. What do they do?
When the police arrive, as soon as they arrive, place a weapon down, stay away from it, and comply with every single directive they issue.
But in Aurora, the question now centers around police. Exactly what happened? And could officers have done anything differently to prevent killing a man who was defending his own home? Gotti Schwartz, NBC News, Los Angeles.